What the fuck is it doing now?
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood. Listen. I know you've been through a lot. But you need to help me understand what happened. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. Gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you. Stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please.
All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay. Not getting anywhere. I give up.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
Holy shit.